Hello friends, this is Dr. Rajkumar from Lifeline Hospital and I'm going to be speaking to you today on treatment, especially surgical treatment options for a very common problem faced by millions of people, acid reflux disease, otherwise known as GERD or gastroesophageal reflux disease. In the previous segment, we discussed about the cause, and today in this segment, we will discuss about treatment. To know more about diseases like GERD and acid reflux, stomach cancer, obesity, we would like you to subscribe to this channel to understand about yourself and of the various treatment options available. Let's discuss today about surgical treatment options for GERD. Does everyone with a heartburn require to be carted off the operating table? Nope. We tend to evaluate patients based on how long they've had their acid peptic disease or GERD, and usually people who have suffered for at least 2 years, who have responded to PPIs or proton pump inhibitors like omeprazole, rabeprazole, etc., responded and then bounced back again with a heartburn. And all of these patients are subjected to a 24-hour pH study. What is this study? It's a special study wherein we pass some fine acid sensors through a tube the size of hair right into the gullet and stomach. These acid sensors collect data, valuable data for us over a 24-hour period, so that we are able to understand, one, how much of acid is being secreted, two, how much of it is coming backwards, three, whether it's accompanied by bile, so that we have what's called a combined acid and alkaline reflux. Four, whether the patient has significant symptoms at night, the nocturnal refluxes, or throughout the day, etc. Based on this data, we calculate and we are able to evaluate which patient requires laparoscopic surgical treatment. Let's talk about how we do this. Four or five small holes, and even that nowadays we can do them even through a single hole, so-called single port surgery. We evaluate the patient's fitness for surgery, and then the laparoscopic surgical option is performed, wherein we tighten up the muscle called the diaphragm through which the gullet passes, so that there is a snug fit of the gullet. Then we take the stomach and wrap it around the gullet in such a way that the acid and the alkali are not permitted to come back upwards. The operation sounds complicated, but is a fairly simple procedure and takes me all of 25 or 30 minutes to perform. Patients are usually home in a day or two, and over the last 15 years, we must have performed close to 2,000 such operations, of whom more than 95% are permanently cured of their acid reflux symptoms. A small proportion come back requiring tablets to keep the acid under control. But overall, this is an operation that rids the patient's severe heartburn symptoms, prevents the patients from having vomiting. By preventing Barrett's changes on the gullet, it's actually an operation that will prevent esophageal cancer, prevents them from having laryngeal cancer and all the other complications that we earlier spoke about. Thus, in a well-chosen patient with acid reflux disease or GERD, if he is evaluated and assessed preoperatively in a proper manner, he can have a fabulous relief of his symptoms and possibly prevent cancer by an excellent laparoscopic or minimally invasive surgical option. To know more such stuff like this, please do visit us and join us and subscribe on our YouTube channel. And let me end by telling you that however complicated a problem appears, the solution can sometimes be surprisingly simple. So visit us and find out that solution.